70 years
old. And their own generation to generation.
And they are all family business. आपके पास कस्टमर बहुत पुराने होंगे जो आते होंगे
दस पंद्रह आदमी कितने
हमारे साथ लुक ही हैज बीन हैविंग द क्लाइंट फॉर द लास्ट 60 इयर्स
He's now got a new one.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a good day. And we'll see your son in the next generation.
Flavor and let other people know what a wonderful spot it is.
हम पाकिस्तान को कराची को एम्प्रेस मार्केट को सारी दुनिया में इंट्रोड्यूस कर रहे हैं और आप जो है आपकी यही सारी दुनिया में
मार्केट तो है
बहुत पुरानी मार्केट
मार्केट है ये मतलब पीछे तोड़ी दी गई है और ये भी हमें कुछ कह रहे हैं यहाँ से भी खाली करवा रहे हैं क्या कर रहे हैं क्या कुछ करा रहे हैं
ठीक
है सारे बंदा कहाँ जाएंगे उनका क्या हिसाब होगा हम पुराने बैठे हैं पाकिस्तान के मतलब
पाकिस्तान
के साथ जी 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 इतनी पुरानी दुकानें हैं उसके साथ हमारा क्या होगा
इसके
साथ के पीछे मार्केट की
देर वहाँ जाने तो मार्केट जस्ट डिसाइड
और फिर वहाँ के लोग बना छोटे घर बना के केबल बना बना के दिए और शहरों के बना दिया और बड़ी बना कर बनेगी नहीं बनेगी
He's telling us that they actually evict them out and then give them small cabins just around the corner. And they have been promising that they are going to like build the whole market over here and get them to stay back. But there is no such thing until now. So, और आप सब क्या कह रहे हैं कि सब तक पानी करवा देंगे
सर ये हमें तो कहा था यहाँ से कैंसर का ढूंढ नहीं हुआ है उनसे पानी करवाया है ये पीछे जो सब्जी वाले हैं उनकी जगह बन रही है आपका हिस्सा उनको जो भी साइड होंगे सारे पानी करवा के शायद हमारा भी नंबर आएगा
No, they have been promising, but like things is like quite slow over here. So we have yet to find out that what's going to be the state of the world. And it's such a pity that people like him, how can I get? It's Jafar Abbasi who has been having this job here. And his father has started that job about 60 years ago. And look at the sort of cars around here. And they are all very much interested in the thing. Nobody is looking at the interest of those people who have established the whole franchise over there.
Let's have a look and see what's next.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, Alan, let me just introduce you to Ghulam Ali. Ghulam Ali came from all the way from Larkana, which is at least like 400 kilometers from here. And he sells coconut. And you come to the area. And you come to the area. कितने नारियल आपके पास अभी तो नारियल नहीं है आप कहाँ से लौटे हो
अभी आ रहा
हूँ अभी आ रहा
हूँ
ये क्या कर रहा है he's living somewhere around here and it's a very difficult sort of situation for a person like Ghulam Ali who has come all the way from another small town which is laid back rural sort of setting and he was I assume that he moved here I think wasn't just like 100 so he has to struggle to find a living for himself and then what he can buy from here
In Karachi, it doesn't work for people to catch up from the shore.
It's a fast movie.
It is, yeah.
Okay, well, good luck.
Thank you.
Bahut shukriya, Ghulam Ali.
Allah aapko rozgar de.
So these are coming from Iran, Saudi Arabia, as well as they have coming from
Malaysia.
Look at the way, sorry, look at the way they cut the coconut.
Yeah,
you know,
this is amazing. Actually like definitely good.
How much lovely, and if you look at it, that is another
drive-through.
No. Okay, what's this? Oh, this is sugar.
All this sugar.
So they have actually, these are the sugar cube stocks.
Never seen that before.
Let's just have a test with
this. Somebody can tell us. Iran, India, Arabia, as well as